Jesus responded by speaking again in parables. The kingdom of heaven is like a king who prepared a wedding party for his son. He sent his servants to call those invited to the wedding party, but they didn't want to come. Again, he sent other servants and said to them, "Tell those who have been invited, look, the meal is all prepared. I've butchered the oxen and the fattened cattle. Now I should be ready. Come to the wedding party." But they paid no attention and went away, some to their fields, others to their businesses. The king was very angry. Then he said to his servants, "The wedding party is prepared, but those who were invited weren't worthy. Therefore, go to the roads on the edge of town and invite everyone you find to the wedding party."
Then those servants went to the roads and gathered everyone they found, both evil and good. The wedding party was full of guests. Now when the king came in and saw the guests, he spotted a man who wasn't wearing wedding clothes. He said to him, "Friend, how did you get in here without wedding clothes?" But he was speechless. Then the king said to his servants, "Tie his hands and feet and throw him out into the furthest darkness. People there will be weeping and grinding their teeth. Many people are invited, but few are chosen." Word of the Lord.
By far the strangest and the hardest to understand, so I thought I would talk about it. Who likes, raise your hand quietly if you like being invited to parties. You know, for like this sometimes, but then I don't always want to go. And you know, sometimes you get those invitations, and it might say RSVP, which is French for, I think, responde si vous plaît. It means like, please let me know if you're coming or not. Okay? So this Jesus is telling this story about this king throwing a party, and everyone who's invited said, "I'll be there," but then they don't go. Okay? So the king is mad, and then invites more people, and they come, and there's some people that show up, and they don't really want to participate. Like, have you ever been to a party? Maybe you're playing games together, or there's face painting and clown and bounce house, and there's some kid in the corner just like crossing his arm, doesn't want to have a good time. You know, like a, we call it a party, right? Okay. So, yeah. So there's we get invited. God is inviting us to this party. Okay, called the kingdom of heaven, where we get to live like Jesus, okay? And all we have to do is believe that we are invited. You'll notice at the end of this parable, it says he invited both the good and the bad, okay? It is not someone's goodness that gets them invited by God. It is actually, that's not what makes them worthy. It's the invitation that makes them worthy. Can I get an amen? Okay, so there's like Jesus, God is inviting us to life, and it doesn't matter how good or bad you are, but you are invited, okay? So, we're all invited to God's party. How can we show God that we're at God's party? What are some things that we can do in our lives that show that we are, in fact, happy to be at God's party? Can you think of some? Be kind to everyone.
Amen.
Amen. Yes, ma'am, over here. Never get mad. I say we're allowed to get mad, but we should always love. Do you know that you can be mad at someone and love them at the same time? You can. But we always want to be loving toward others, right? Go ahead. Just have fun. One more. Say please and thank you. So being kind, being having good manners, right? Being grateful. Okay? These are ways we can show God that yes, we believe that we've been invited to your party, okay? And for us to show up. Alright? So remember that when we do these things, we are showing the world that we're at God's party and they're invited too. Alright. Amen.
Thank you.
came to you in the Holy Spirit, one God and now forever.
We pray to you, the Lord, in the Christian prayer.
Praise to you, our God.
That the rest of this day may be full and peaceful and full of your presence. In faith we pray.
Praise to you, our God.
That the work that we have done and the people we have met today may bring us closer to you. In faith we pray.
Praise to you, our God.
That we may